Who ever heard of a game being on a cassette tape?
I'm gonna